President Donald Trump has signed two executive orders banning popular Chinese apps, TikTok and WeChat. The ban will come into effect by September 2020. He said that the mobile applications developed and owned by Chinese companies threatens the US's national security, foreign policy and the economy. He alleged that TikTok, which is owned by ByteDance, automatically captures vast swaths of information from its users. This could allow the Chinese Communist Party or the CCP access to Americans' personal and proprietary information, potentially allowing China to build dossiers of personal information for blackmail and conduct corporate espionage. He also said that TikTok reportedly censors content that the CCP deems politically sensitive, like content relating to the protests in Hong Kong or its treatment of Muslim minorities. It can also be used for disinformation campaigns that could benefit the CCP, he said. He also laid down similar allegations against WeChat. This move comes after US Secretary of State Mike Pompeo accused TikTok of collecting personal information of Americans multiple times in the recent week. But TikTok said that its US user data is stored on US-based servers and is backed up in Singapore, and therefore it is not subject to Chinese laws.